not all those buried in this serene landscape were combatants. Nurse Helen Fairchild gave her gas mask to a wounded soldier when her field hospital was attacked. She died from exposure to mustard gas. Afterwards, a fellow nurse wrote,
"Never tell me a woman can't be as brave as a man."